The high mountains of Utah served as a dramatic backdrop for the life and work of John M. Browning, the greatest firearms designer who has ever lived. It was here that he opened his first gun store in 1878, designed his first firearm, and then spent the rest of his life creating many of the most popular, innovative, and enduring firearm designs of all time. The Utah State Legislature officially declared January 24, 2011 as John M. Browning Day, and it seems just about everyone has turned out at the Utah State Capitol in Salt Lake City to recognize the contributions of this famous Utah native. Gun collectors from around the state brought their favorite John M. Browning designed guns to exhibit at the Capitol, including the 1911 45 automatic, the Auto 5, the superposed over and under, and the lever action rifles that helped win the West. Also on display were many of the Browning machine guns that helped America win both world wars and have defended freedom for nearly 100 years. Utah Governor Gary Herbert offered his thoughts on the contributions of John M. Browning and presented a copy of the Browning Day Resolution to Christopher Browning, a great-grandson of the famous inventor.
I recognize and remember John Moses Browning, and to recognize him as one of the great entrepreneurs in our state for what he was able to create as a family business and the Browning Arms family business, which also had a great deal to do with us as a nation, with the wars we've had to fight in protecting and preserving our Constitution.
Christopher Browning shared some of his family history with the crowd.
There was no better paradise in the world for a pack of boys to grow up than in the canyons and mountains, especially in a family that demanded you think for yourself and, above all, respect the weapons we carried. When asked how he was able to design the 50 caliber in 1 year, he said one drop of genius in a barrel of sweat wrought the miracle.
On behalf of Browning Arms, Christopher Browning also presented one of the new Browning 1911 22 rimfire pistols to Governor Herbert as a gift to the people of Utah. In addition, Utah Representative Carl Wimmer has introduced a bill at the 2011 Utah State Legislature designating the John M. Browning designed 1911 automatic pistol as the official state firearm of Utah.
This firearm is Utah. It is Utah. Its history is emblazoned in our state, and it is indeed the most proficient handgun in the history of our country.
So there you have it. Utah is a state that knows great guns and is pleased to celebrate the life and contributions of John M. Browning, the world's greatest firearms designer.